I'm very glad to have this opportunity to share with you with some of China's practices and experiences in food and nutrition development. My English is not good. My college helped me.我想我们中国在过去40年呢，农业取得了巨大的进步，使全国有7.4亿人口摆脱了贫困，提前实现了联合国减贫和减少饥饿人口的千年目标。我们的经验和做法
In the past 40 years, China's agriculture has made tremendous progress, which has strongly supported the country's economic and social development, effectively guaranteed the food consumption needs of urban and rural residents, and improved the nutritional status of the nation. In particular, 740 million rural people have been lifted out of poverty, and the United Nations Millennium Development Goals on poverty reduction and zero hunger has been achieved ahead of schedule. Our experience can be summarized in the following 5 aspects.
那么一是实施国家粮食发展战略，坚持立足国内解决粮食基本自给。
First one is implementing the national food security strategy to ensure the self-sufficiency of cereal grains.
那么第二是我们实施农业科技支撑行动。
The second one is launching the science and technology support action, addressing key challenges in grain varieties, cultivation technology, agriculture mechanization, and agriculture extension models, constantly improving grain yield and agriculture output efficiency.
那么三是通过政策和改革来激发农民的生产积极性。
The third one is mobilizing farmers through reform and policy impetus, including the household contract responsibility system, the appropriate scale of land management, the integration of primary, secondary, and tertiary industries, the supply side reform, promoting green development in agriculture and providing farmers more impetus in agricultural production.
那么四是我们国家发布了3部的食物发展纲要，在改善食物营养方面呢？ 起到很好的引导作用。
The fourth one is publishing 3 outlines of food nutrition development, which have played an active guiding role in improving environment for food nutrition development, enhancing the comprehensive production capacity of food, and upgrading the food consumption and the nutritional status of consumers.
那么最后一条就是非常重要的，就是我们持续开展扶贫攻坚和社会保障，实行精准扶贫。
Last but not least, seizing no effort in poverty reduction and social security enhancement, the precise poverty alleviation policies were adopted. Each poor household has got its own profile established, with household-specific plans developed to help lift them out of poverty. Specific measures include agribusiness development, educational and cultural programs, and public welfare benefits on top of social security programs.
那么最后，我们要给大家介绍一个有效的这个行动要点。
And last, let me give you a typical example.
接着讲吧，就是我们推广了这个学生的营养改良计划。
The central government has initiated a nationwide nutrition improvement plan for compulsory education students in rural areas. In the past 8 years, 159.1 billion RMB were embarked for these programs, benefiting 36 million students from 1,034,000 schools, covering 1,590 countries in 29 provinces of China. Thanks to this program, rural students now have enough and healthy food. Their nutritional status was improved and physical fitness maintained.
Thank you.
Thank you.